They haven't said.
Marguerite, open up. Found another one.
Oh, she's so young.
Yeah, how's our other guest?
Sleeping, poor thing.
Well, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days, leastwise till we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh, looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something.
Yes.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on, can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. Long outgrown that room. Always want to bed and breakfast.
You got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on. Good night for soup, don't you think?
Bunny, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It was half underwater last I looked.
Yes, Daddy. All right, little girl. Let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What?
Daddy, is the power out?
Was there a lightning strike? What was that? Lucas? What happened? Are you okay? What the hell's going on?
Mama, is that you?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl is giving me! Kiss me, lover!
Get to the garage! Get to the garage! Go!
It's a whole lot worse than it looks. Cleanliness is next to godliness. We're fucking supposed to meet him right now. She wants me to do this. I have to show her how to love. She wants us all to show her how to love.
Daddy!
You don't disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister, Eve!
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope.
Daddy! God, it's you!
I'm so sorry. I don't know what's wrong. Stay away. Don't touch her. Don't hurt my family.
I don't understand, Mama. What's going on?
Here. Take it. Take it. Go.
Don't worry, Mama. I'll go get help. Why is this happening?
Just being rude! No! 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 No!